Come towards a cool down. That's numbers for you. That was good play. Now he comes towards Paul Penglow. He can't get it. Greg Haynes rides the bump well. Oh, also this kick out. He gave it to Damien. Young Anderson, he kicks it out towards Bauer. And that's good play.
There's a big drop cut up towards the centre goal. The pack went high, but it's
not. Yeah,
next 10 minutes. All players
they drop the free run?
Here's a one to one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Solomontown probably, if they can keep that ascendancy now, the pressure will be right back on Willsden. But don't write Willsden off, that's for sure.
Willsden are very much a home.
Thank you. top, so I should give it a shot.
In it comes, presses right on the single wheel, the forward rocket line, and the umpire rushes in.
Thank you.
5 and 7 the 1998 SGL Panthers.
Thanks, Larry.
For Premier. Massive, coaching, Solomontown Ball Park. Today. First player up, number one, Nigel Anderson. Second player, Mark Hart, number two.
Combination of the large pair of
Last last but not least, the coach himself again, Max Bickley. While you're there, Max, we have two over. I'm sure you know two solid players as they're worthy of that.
First of all, I guess it's no secret that, you know, it was a fantastic game today, and we're very, very pleased. I think it's only fitting, that only fair that I say to the Willsden boys, what a great game they put on today. And, I mean, you can see there was two or three were having problems with injuries, and yet they just kept coming back at us all the time. I never give up the full game, you know. I think it's a great tribute to the way that they played the game right out. Thanks, lads. Yeah. And witness this exhibition today, which was, I think, a fair spectacle. I thank them very much. It's made it so much easier, and I'm sure the players appreciate it. Last but not least, the players, the Sully players. We were in front, we were down, we were out, and all of a sudden we come back in the third, and we're nearly gone again in the last 5 minutes. I think they're fantastic. I question a few of their characters at half time, but they certainly come good in that third quarter. I thought they were fantastic for the full game, really. It's been a great year under it to have the players that playing with me this year. I thank them very much for their exhibition today, and I'm sure I'll tell them a few more times tonight. Well, thank you.
Thank you for your opinion.
Sorry,